Daryl, there was a night where your table ended up in a different position to the position that it had been an hour before. Can you talk us through that, please?
Do you mean different position as in me moving?
You trashed your room, what happened?
Sexual position.
Sexual
position. The table was in cowgirl. At the end of the night, it was in dog.
Reverse cowgirl.
Does the reduced tenant involve this incident?
I don't know.
Just be honest. Like, come on, mate. Like,
it's only us. This is what the documentary is for.
Honestly, you're not going to get anything out of me until there's like 10 of these in me. Oh.
That's what she said.
Right. Hair boomers. Hair boomers.
It's not fine. No, it's not. Just, it's not going to happen. It's just doesn't.
One more and we'll be in.
It's one, just one of them things.
Daryl, can you explain to us?
He's like a porn star. We have to drug him to get him to perform.
Yeah.
Shine the stars.
Can
you explain
don't
to
do
us
that, you'll hurt yourself.
Why exactly your room was trashed that night?
No, I can say where I went.
No, that doesn't do anything.
No,
that
does. You're not
I
Google
went to
Maps.
Town.
We don't want to know. Oh, yeah, I went to town. Yeah.
I went to town. I sat
you're right
by the...
He isn't Google Maps.
Yeah, I'll pop my room on Google Maps.
Daryl, why did you trash your room?
I don't know.
It's just like a police interrogation.
Why? Why did you do it?
I know it was you!
I've got a witness!
Come on, mate. It's only us.
No, honestly, it won't happen. As much as people...
Daryl Harrison, can you describe Lucy Tennant for me?
In three words?
No.
Be fair.
This isn't just on you. We're doing heartfelt questions to everyone.
All right,
okay.
In three words.
We have
got a big slut pun don't count.
In a minute, we're going to ask
actually,
about
words,
me having
kind of
a child.
Now, hang on. Let me speak.
If she wasn't to see this, then it'd be religious nuthouse.
No, I respect that.
She's not going to see it because it's going to go straight on DVD, not on YouTube, because it can't because of music copyright issues.
It's not going to go on Facebook, but it will.
And then the DVD is distributed between six of us.
No, I dare say you look back now and you just think, kind of, I don't know, she's...
Why, sort of thing? Why?
Just let him speak.
No, yeah,
it's
okay.
Just a weird experience, to be honest. Like, she's just, to me now, it just looks really stupid and she looks, I don't know, it's hard to get the words on the piece of paper or
do you
out.
Feel a little bit betrayed?
No, I just think she's that type of person, just to think her morals of religion come first to anything else.
Did you feel a bit hard
hi,
done
Luce.
By it?
Yeah, you do feel hard done by it in the run of it, and that probably was
Darryl,
part of the reason why them few days happened or something like that. So it was just a confusing. I dare say my first year was confusing in terms of meeting people,
yeah.
And then it just got confusing when something like that happened because it's not one of them usual things that happens to me. So
was this a reason for the issue with the bedroom?
Might have been, I don't know.
Can I ask you one final question, mate? Do you have something against religion because of it?
Small breasts.
That's good.
Small breasts.
Someone smoking a spliff?